Top stories, February 22nd. Here's the latest for Monday, February 22nd. U.S. marking 500,000 COVID-19 deaths. Texas governor says all power being restored in state. China wants Trump trade policies changed. 10 rescued from Lake Erie ice floe.